Hey boss, can you see me? Good enough. Just a second. Oh yeah. We are going to. I really have to put a camera on there. Look at this. Hey, what the? Yeah, it's been. Oh, yeah. There will be something in there. I got you. Where are you? Oh, my God. What? Don't find anything to eat? If you don't destroy anything, you don't have to look. No. Oh. What? Just juice. What the hell? Yeah, I have to buy another peanut butter. Can you choose, man? Yeah, he's gone now. Now I'm first going to the store and then to the coastal city, 3 days after each other. Yes, I want to get the feeling. That vacation feeling. Because I need it. I need vacation. I need no more worries every single day. Yeah. They destroy everything. Okay, now I think you're gonna see me at Burger King, Haverly. It's on the way, so gonna waste my time there. Yeah, anyway, 3 days of flea market, maybe somebody's coming with me tomorrow or the day after. Who knows? Yeah, a fan, but he lives not close by and he cannot travel on his own. Yeah. Victim. Anyway, you're gonna see me eating something. And it's nice and warm. 18 degrees in my car. That's good. 3 joyful days. And I hope I found some geocaches, not only. But, yeah, we're gonna do that too. But, how do you call it? Happy stones. and we're gonna eat some fish and chips. I cannot resist. Oh well. I see you later, in a few seconds. For me, it's an half hour. Yeah, no more birds now. Let them do. I'm on a new, brand new or improved stop along the highway, just a few kilometers in, not even 5 kilometers. I never been here before, but this is beautiful. This is beautiful, man. Nice, just like a track. Yeah, people see me filming. Parking. Oh gosh. Yeah, well, I'm not gonna stop here. Yeah, the sound was almost not hearable. And don't worry, I got my my cable plugged in, so no worries today. All right, let's get going. All right, Burger King, of course. Iron straw, sticky but good. Place to put it. Oh wow. Fanta grape. Damn, man. Good. Strong, but good. I'm gonna don't let anyone know that I'm here, because actually, yes, I'm gonna take a picture here. I cannot see the I cannot see the, oh my god. Yeah, no jalapenos. Basically it's a cheeseburger. A spicy one. Spicy cheeseburger. Gonna take a picture. Yeah, don't judge me for that. It was a good one. Laughable, but coming out on the rear end, I forgot it was recording. Damn. What I'm gonna do in the coastal city, there are two giant flea markets. That's where I'm going. What the hell? Wait a minute. There was no bacon in it. Damn, man. Still makes it like it was a cheeseburger. Yeah, I think my friend is coming with me. Oh, 10 minutes for a cheeseburger. Nice. Yeah, my friend is going with me, which is also a fan of my movies. 11 minutes. My God. What the hell? Alright, I'm gonna knock off and drive. Put that on Facebook and that laughable picture. Yeah. And then leave again. Now I see you. I was like, Jesus, something did go wrong. And I see you at the coastal city. Or in a traffic jam. It's not that everywhere is calm and quiet. So, must be a smooth one. Alright, see you there. Alright, I got to go. in Drongen, here. Yeah. 5 major traffic jams already, and still 7 to come. God damn it! Sorry, but it's frustrating. It's now 12:20. We're going to come there at Coastal City at 3 o'clock. Ugh, 1500 hours. God damn it! Oh well, I gotta go. You know where? Yes, there is a Burger King, but I don't know. I'm gonna take something. It's already. I mean, the most of the flea markets stop on 1700 hours, so, and to do 2 giant in just 2 hours, I don't think it's possible. Damn! Oh well, we're going to the bedcave. Oh God. Oh man, I am here. What time is it? Jesus, 13:50 now. Wow, it went smoother than normal. Predicted. Now I'm going to. I am on the top of the parking lot. On the 6th floor? Yeah, the rooftop. God damn it. Jesus. Oh. Not one space left. I had to wait 5 more minutes to open the gate to be open because there was no car coming. Haha. Jesus Christ. Yeah, all part of that flea market. Oh well. Yeah, well. Now I got, if I'm going down, if I'm going to back out, there is only 50 minutes to spare. Wait a minute, I'm standing sideways. Yep, standing sideways. Ooh, it's windy. It is very windy. Oof. I'm gonna take that with me and then get the hell out of here. I mean, after visiting my that flea market. Oh, look here, it's a pen. Can go geocaching. Yeah, my last one. My last sip. Maybe I I got rings here. That's nice. My bread box, don't need it. I don't need this. Elections. Elections at work. Nice, I got drinks. Right, let's go. Okay, I'll show you in a minute where I am. We stood here before. Yeah, it is cold wind. Is it still worth? I see you outside.
Yeah, you remember now when that flower carpet was back in the day. This is kind of strange. Not one single train. How come? I got some $70 or €70 to spend. Nice, huh?
Alright, now I gotta get the hell out of here within 15 minutes. Oh my god, not a lot of time. Oh god. What am I doing? Well, oh my god. I already set the coordinates for the next flea market. Yeah, I didn't buy anything, so there was a couple of Lego sets but half built, and the other one was much too expensive, so nice. What? Wow, come on. Nice. Ah, right. Really nice. Why me? It was a good 16 degrees. Cold wind, but nice out of the wind. Oh, I got afraid of heights. Yeah, I did go with the elevator. There's a new elevator. It was there, it was not there before. Now you get to see how much, how far did I drive? I mean, from yeah, it's almost, half hour. I think I'm going to come too late at that point, at the flea market. Very bummer. In that case, yeah, going back here and try to do another time lapse time lapse from the sunset. Jesus. all that big vehicles doesn't supposed to well, if I have a camper van, I cannot stand here. That is one thing, that is for sure. You see how much that I have to drive? Jesus, man. It keeps going. I did buy some food, of course, with the regular. With the regular. Damn, man, my brain is getting tired. Butcher. That's oh, what the hell is this? Blinding light. What? Oh, nice one. I think I'm going to have to pay more. But then I'm stuck here. Oh boy. Yes! I was on time. Yeah, maybe we come too late. It's where I did go to the colony. Vacation colony. Yeah. No music for a while. carpet. No way. I cannot. I could not get in the second exit. We're going to go too late. Google said it's the Google Maps said, hey, what is he doing? What? That is a Jesus, that's crime. Google Maps said that this is the fastest way. The fastest way. I didn't bother anything. There's always something about that, about those Lego sets. Lego. Nice. Don't drive that fast. That's where the camera that is. Oh, that's beautiful. Thank you.
and just straight through. It's not easy to drive here if you don't know anything. It just goes too fast. It's 15 kilometers, but at that speed, well done. Cyclist coming behind me. Oh, come on, that's dangerous. Oh, people have no patience. That's what I gotta say. Come on. I've been here before when I was very little. I remember. Travel to the past. People, come on, stay behind the cars. Just wait here.
Over 200 meter, sla rechtsaf naar de koninklijke baan.
Dude, what if a train comes? Ah.
luckily. Dude. Can go. I think you see. That was not easy. Nice windmill. Drift. Hoe is drifting?
Blijf 5 kilometer doorrijden op de koninklijke baan.
Things are changed here. Quite a lot. Already 16:45. Damn, man. I bought 5 sandwiches. So to eat. It won't be. It will not be. You're gonna see me eating fish and chips. Something for when I go to England. But yeah. audio. Jesus. God damn it. Impatient driver. Can't get through. Mountains of sand. Emmanuel Hotel. I want to sleep there. If you know what Emmanuel means from the movie. Lovely Emmanuel. Hot Emmanuel. This is so beautiful to write. I think that was me.
maniac. Don't find a parking lot. Oh my. Oh, nice place. What are you gaining with that? What are you gaining with speed? Nothing. Crazy drunk drivers. This is the good way. Yeah. Redene. Yes, we are here. Okay. Another 600 meters. Oh, that was where my colony was. Good Lord. It was, it is, that is where my colony stood. now broken down. Am I allowed to drive here? Oh my god, it's beautiful.
Minigun. Stelling bevindt zich aan de rechterkant.
Jesus. Parking lot. Nice. Nice one. Standing right in front of it. Oh my god. Look how many went. Man, this is crazy cool. Crazy cool. The flea market. Right at my former colony. Nice, man. Super, super nice. Oh, man. This was all, you know, all houses. All mini houses to sleep. Yeah, I'm not going there. Hey, what the? Great. Oh, really great. Can't even go there. Well, it's the end, I think. Oh, we'll see. Yep, my feet are soaking wet. It's just like a how do you, know? Yeah, never mind. Just like a morass, like I called it. I just don't remember what that was. Oh boy. Okay. Oh, okay. Yeah, dead end. For me it is. Oh. Nice. You know what you hear? Some Eurasian blackbird. Black caps. And a nightingale. Nice place. how many things that are left here. I mean, remain, you know, if they break something down, it's cool. It's all over them. But oh wow. Yeah, but here it is all remains, all kept, you know, how do you call it? Preserved. My God, so beautiful. I can take 1,000 pictures here and not get everything. Right, I see you back at the car. Yeah, this is as far as I go. Oh yeah, I'm not an athletic, so enjoy this. You know that two big buildings over there, that was the entry of my colony, long, long time ago, over 40 years ago. Ah, so good memories, so many good memories. Look here, I thought this was a happy stone. Someday I'm gonna find a happy stone. This is a love lock, or a hope lock. Yeah. That's where the mess hall was supposed to be. The kitchen, dining room, everything was here. Don't know what that was, don't remember. And there is still The old entrance is still existing. I'm going to make a nice overview from the colony. Former.